So blocks it is. Let me see, can I do this so I can see what the heck is actually going on and do that and that? It looks okay. We can go, we can work with this. Kinda. Okay. Weapon should be... What did we do? This is some old crap we don't need anymore. Yes, this is old crap we do not need. This is my world CSS, which I should not touch. Ow, that actually gave me a headache. I shouldn't do that. Feels unwise. That still hasn't updated the name, oddly enough. Munan! Hey, there's someone else creating blocks for my system, which I like. That's awesome. You really want the article TLC block in your CSS? I will get to it. Calm yourself. I will get to it eventually. We have done armor, ammunition, and weapons. We've done basic item. We've done the character sheet, which is going to be updated sometime. We're done cybernetic equipment. This is probably going to be removed because I'll just make a table for that one. This is just me. It's only me using this. This is updated. This is going away, as is this. So it's just these two left. Poisons and diseases and spells. Neat. Let's start with spells. And of course, we need a spell to put in our test article. So let's go to spells. Spells. Boop! Hello, Nini! How are you doing? Do I have anything just up here? No, I do not. No? Yes? No?
No.
Yeah, I do actually. Beacon of Adoration. We can steal this, just straight up. Hello? Put it at the top. It also needs a new name. Meow. My cat is upsetty. Okay, let's do this. Psionics.
What just happened?
I don't know what happened, but that was scary. Okay, let's take mental eclipse because that's pretty long, so it'll work well for testing. I think PP used my ambitious PB used my ambitious trait on one of his species. Ambitious didn't exist. No, it didn't. Oh, thank you for adding that. I didn't know it existed. Yeah, pathetic barrel. What was I thinking of? I need also a actual spell. So let's take witchcraft. Obviously, we're going to take my favorite, the fibbing frog. And the hug of healing, because hug of healing is awesome. There. Reload. Yeah, these are ugly as balls. We're going to be fixing that. Hug of healing, fibbing frog, mental eclipse, beacon of adoration. Cool. Isn't PB also like that thing that stands for iron or something? That would be plumb, which is lead. Yes. So it's lead, PB.
Okay.
First, we're going to switch this so we can change the name. CD10? Wow. Spell. Rev. We're using spells and magic-like abilities using the CD10. system. RPG system. There we go. What the hell is up with you, cat? You're so loud. It's me! Yeah, I've got next to no zero service. Ah, you poor bastard. It is no fun. Where are you anyway? If you are that badly out of touch with the universe. Dramatic music is dramatic. Mo! Blum blum. Yes. What the heck? I think this should go off my playlist because I would rather not have such stressful music if I can avoid it. It's like, calm yourself there, playlist. Oh! Okay, yeah. Sorry. I got distracted. I think I will keep this. Just for references.
I am the bit boss.
Are you? Yes, you are. You're correct. You are the bit boss. So we're gonna save this. And we're going to call it World Anvil. Spell se shit. Fine, okay. I guess this is the CSS. CSS. And then we're going to make another one, which we're going to be calling... No? Yes? No? Yes. Save.
World Anvil Spell se shit main.
HTML. And this is going to be HTML. Tweak. This one, though, is going to be here. Thank you.
And we're going to rename it.
But see this. There you go. I can make this blink. Okay, sorry. Is that Crypt of the Necrodancer right here in the background? Yes, it is. Including Shopkeeper, because Shopkeeper is amazing. Okay, we'll start with the old one, because the old one is... holy crap, ugly. How is this even a thing that exists? I feel like I'm missing something. What the balls? That can't be everything. Oh, it's the effect. Oh, sorry. It's the effect, of course. Have to shoot up for a bit. Hopefully we'll be back soon.
See you soon.
Okay, so the effect... that... God. Why is that called effect?
That is so stupid. That we have to rename to description. Much better word. What the hell were you thinking?
Description. Good God, what is wrong with you? It exists because the universe is born from the infinite potential of chaos, or something like that. Okay. Oh, hello. Hold on. How far can I go? Oh, darn it. Is a hungry moose. Hey, Calamity, how are you doing? You hungry? Sorry, I just had to share the absolutely adorable little mouse who is now awake and eating. If I'm to be honest, I don't think she's awake. She is probably going on autopilot. Let's see, actually. We'll see how she reacts. Hold on. Yeah, you are not awake, are you? Nope. Yeah. Nope. She's in the I haven't had my morning coffee yet mood. Now she goes back. Says, I'm hungry. Get off me. Don't bother me. Yeah, okay, anyway. Sorry. Back to here. She has not had her morning coffee yet. It's a good thing it's not Cadence. Then she'd probably have cursed at me. Which is, when mice curse at you, they basically just stare at you and then they wiggle their tail really, really fast so it vibrates. And Cadence always does it when she's near like a wall on the cage or the glass or something she can whack the tail against. So there's just this huge racket of when she wiggles her tail at me and is like,
leave me alone, I'm not awake yet.
So, okay, sorry. She's got such a mood, that woman. Okay. I hope you're having a nice breakfast at least. So. Why is this select? This is terrible. See, okay, so selection is, it's handy because you can select from a list. This is gonna break every spell I have, isn't it? But the problem is, if I have select, people can't make their own spells with their own type of magic because it's only going to be the ones I have hard-coded into the template, which is terrible. So... yeah, I agree, it's a little bit intense. I'm gonna try and see what happens if I change this to a one-liner string. This is probably going to break everything. No, it remains as psionic. What? It saves the text, even though it was select? Bruh. Really? I did not expect this. Let me look. Type witchcraft. Yeah. Oh, it just converts it to... thank you, Dimmy. It just converts it to text. Which is a good aid, but you should be gone. There.
Why will you not go away?
Save changes. Okay, I don't know. Doesn't matter. So... I feel like these should be very similar to the cybernetics sheet, actually. So I'm gonna open the cybernetics sheet and just wholesale steal the damn thing. Yes. Sorry. We're gonna remove this because there doesn't need to be an if here. I think I have four kinds: psychic, life manipulation, energy manipulation, and soul. That if needs to be removed. Description. And then we need all the stats, obviously. And those are in the here. Are in the here. Okay. Can we just do this instead? Yes, that's better.
Begone, thought!
Stat title. Cost, variables, cost, number, format. New. Cripes. Did not mean to do that. Go away! Go away! Where is... there's type. It is type. Oh, cool. Magic is messy. Correct.
Magic is disaster.
Okay. Cost. Experience cost. And then we have difficulty. Difficulty. Which is variables what? Difficulty? Just difficulty? Yes, difficulty. Def. Difficulty. I can't spell. I also can't breathe. Holy crap. I don't know what I did. Sorry. No, go away. I'm still amazed I managed to look through all the articles but missed the core article that explains how checks work. Yes, and how everything in the system works. That's very skillful. I have no idea what's actually going on. There was a mouse. Yes, there was a mouse a while ago, but the mouse is still eating and I'm now trying to make blocks. Right, this should probably be difficulty. Now then, what is the next one? Psi cost. If... Fuck. I should leave that empty. No. No, I should not. Let's set that to psi cost, which is an underscore. Resource cost. I'm naming it resource because not everyone is going to call it psi. They can call it mana or energy or whatever. So I'm just going to go with resource cost instead. Cost is a time. Cost. Range. Range. Area. Oops. Area. By the way, is there anyone here? I made a clip, posted to the Discord. By the way, is there anyone who is running or planning on running CD10 that has questions? Because there's been a lot of activity on the CD10 Discord today, and I figured someone might have a question they want answered live. If so, go ahead.
Area. We need more of these, because there are more things. Duration and reagentos.
So, duration, reagentos. Duration. I feel like duration should be up by cost. There. And finally,
reagentos.
Reagents.
Reagents.
This is area, range, duration, cost, resource. Oh, I did update it. Okay.
My bad.
No, wait, duration. Duration, 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 duration. I did update it. Wow, I completely forgot I did that. Okay, cool. Reagents. While you're working on the spell block, what of the creation of a spell? How do you create one, you mean? That's a lot of pulling out of your assery. Let's be fair. Let's just, for the sake of it, save this somewhere. So we have it.
And then copy this over.
And then we also need to steal the CSS, yo.
Scheiße.
I have put that somewhere. The cybernetic CSS, please. This I need to put into this. Okay. I did not mean to do that. Come back down here, please. I didn't even know I could do that. That's pretty badass. Anyway.
Nani?
That's not a lot of CSS.
This is a pathetic CSS. That's what a CSS is supposed to look like, yeah.
Okay. Now that we have irreversibly ruined this, let's have a look at how it looks. Well, so far so good, except the description is gone. Whoops.
Why?
Description? Have I fucked something up?
Parts configuration.
Oh crap. No. Why you no work? Is that because it's now hard-coded as effect? No. Description.
I am confused. It's right there.
Okay. Give me a second and I will answer your question.
I must look. Why this do not work?
Did it create a new variable and just dunked the old one? Is that possible? If I change this back to effect, do I get the thing back? It does, okay. That is a huge problem because that changes every spell I've ever created. I didn't actually know it created a new variable instead of just changing the name of the variable, which in case, I'm going to surrender and just call it effect because not rewriting every spell ever. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. No. Nope, nope. Nope. Also, nope. Not happening. Okay, in that case, let's go up to there. And blop. Save changes and have a look.
Nani? Nani?
This doesn't... What? That's why. Thank you. And it's fine if the reagents go outside because it's the last thing. Oh god, exhaustion. That's a mechanic that doesn't even exist anymore. Psionic, psionic, witchcraft, witchcraft. That's pretty good. I'd say that works. Ideally, I would want this to go down here instead. But I believe the work involved in doing that would not be worth it, to be honest. So...
Yeah.
Yawn. I won't care. That was actually relatively easy. We're done with that one. Do you have a stray description lurking around? About what? About how to create the spell? No, no I don't. The basics of creating a spell is really deciding on what the spell does. Like, what's the effect of the spell? Generally in CD10, it's preferable to have spells that aren't just fling damage at person. Oh, the description was about the code being silly. Yeah, yeah. That was me. I fucked up the CSS. So, never mind. But yeah, creating a spell in CD10, it's better to have spells that are utility kind of spells rather than fling damage at person. Because fling damage at person is relatively boring, and there's only so much you can do with it when you don't have 16,000 different kinds of spells and 4,345 billion damage types like D&D. Or status effects, etc, etc. So, personally, I prefer utility spells, and CD10 is sort of designed around that. So, the way you create a spell is you decide on what it does, and then you define an experience cost. What does it cost for the player to acquire this spell? This should obviously be something reasonable, close to what the spell does. If it's an incredibly powerful spell, the experience cost should be higher. Simple. And you can use the experience values of skills to sort of gauge this. Remember that you can get a journeyman level skill, which is +2, for 3 experience points. You can get a +4 skill for 10 points, and you can get a +6 spell for, or a skill for 21, I think? Or thereabouts. So that's sort of the numbers you should aim at. Second, you decide on how hard is this spell to cast. And this is the number that the player must beat when they try to cast a spell, modified by what the GM decides. So if it's harder, the GM increases the difficulty. If it's easier, they reduce the difficulty. So spells don't roll against 9 every time. They roll against their target number. And depending on the spell and your type of magic, this target number can vary a lot. For instance, my witchcraft varies a lot. Some are extremely difficult to cast, which probably pretty much means you can't cast it unless you have the proper tools or are in the proper location, which in the case of witchcraft means you're near a ley line, or you have a wand or something, which by their mechanics in Dark Shadows reduce the cast difficulty. So you can play around with difficulty a lot. You can make impossible to cast spells that are, they need this location to cast, because that lowers the DC. So that's up to you. And then you decide on how long does it take to cast it. If it is action, it means you can stress and perform another action in the turn. If it's turn, it takes the entire turn, regardless of stressing or whatever. You need to spend your entire turn doing that. Actually, we can go to the spells template and I can show you. What the f... Artemis. View. Magic. That's... No. No. That's not how you do that. Oh, I just remembered I forgot to eat before I started streaming today. My tummy just told me, hungry! So, there you go. Anyway, here we are. The notation for time. So, where are we? There we are. There we are. Cost, duration, air. There's supposed to be a range. Where's the range? It's supposed to be right after duration. Where the hell is the range? Why is the range not there? Oh, because it's variables, variables range. Whoops. My bad. I just need to fix this. Sorry. Whoops. Update. Now we should have a range. No. Nani? Why are you not... Variables range. Oh god, I did it twice. You kidding me? I am an idiot. There we go. Hard to see fibbing frog stats under your code editor. Yes, let me fix that actually for now. Just let's do this. No, we can do this easier. We can do this. Boop. That's the opposite of what I wanted. Okay, fine. Where are you? There. the confusion is real. Okay, now then. Now we have a range. Okay. Sorry. All right, so. You have a cost, a duration, a range, and an area. The cost and duration are both denoted in the same way. Basically, it's concentration, circle, and concentration is basically you can't be hurt or interrupted. You have to focus on casting the spell. So if you're injured, you take, I think it's at least a serious injury, your spell just ends. It is usually used for not cost, but for duration. Circle, you need to remain inside the circle, or the target needs to remain inside a drawn circle. And then you have immediate, there is no cost, you just, it just happens. Then action, as I said, turn, minute, hour, watch, full watch, sunrun, sundown, sunrise, week, month, year, or life. Those are basically the cast and duration times. Very vague, as you can see. Then, you have range and area. Range is how far does the spell reach? So, how far can you cast the effect, basically? And that is circle. It has to be cast inside the circle. Self, it only affects you. Person, it affects a target. That's usually if it's like area, not cast. Some are cast person, but or range person. And then you have touch, close, sight, duchy, and kingdom. Those can be called something else if you need to, but those are generally used for like folklorish magic. Finally, the area is how much does this affect? Like, if range is how far you can cast it, then area is how big is the effect. There you go. That's how spells work. Time for tea! Nice! And of course, you also have reagents on some things. So, Hug of Healing, for instance, needs clean bandages, clean spring water, moral, and a cauldron. Oh, and then you, of course, describe the effect. You kind of need to come up with that. But it's really not that hard to create spells, to be honest. They're very open and flexible. And be creative. You don't have to... be creative. If you have any more questions, hit me. Because I feel like I really didn't explain that all too well, but... This is awkward. If they are put in here... Then I'm gonna put the badge, actually. Oh my word, my eyes. Actually, this is a generic article, isn't it? Yes, it fills the whole thing. Oh. If I make a sidebar... Does this all break? Kinda. Heavy breaks. I really wish it didn't do that. I'm gonna have to figure that out because that is not good. But that also breaks. Ugh. I forgot about that. All right. Well, not gonna fix that now, but that's good to know. Good to know that they do not handle shrinking well. Can you please get out of my eye? My eyeball? Please. If Nina said she's going to get tea, she's probably already left. Just saying. All right, but that's done. And we're eventually going to fix that, the whole thing, which is just CSS, really. So that shouldn't be too hard. Now we have poisons and diseases. And do I have an article where we have those? Let me think. I don't think we do. I haven't created many.
Disease.
What? I heard my name. Yeah, Lorraine asked you something. I'm currently thinking of having one damage dealing spell where the type varies by the user. But everyone does the same spell and they look different than a bazillion utilities that are more hold the target, distract the target, move the target.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, Lorraine had questions about your tea. Is that the only one? Why do... Oh, it's the tags, of course.
Of course.
Let's take arsenic as an example. And put it at the top. Yeah, you look like ass. Oh my god, it still says exertion. Oh god. Disease. Sure, yes. How do I do this best? These are obviously going to be on this. Wait. Diseases are even worse, aren't they?
Disease. Shade.
I believe diseases also have additional stats, if I'm not wrong. Yes. No. Incubation, potency, decay, shock, exertion. That's supposed to be stress. Scratch, light injury, serious injury, fatal injury, and description. No, they do have the same. Okay, my bad. The question is, can I make this two blocks? So this is like one injury block, then the description below that, and the stats on the right. That is the question. Can I do that? So that's how you do it. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh god. I feel like I'm just gonna have the injury box here, between the header and the effect. Just insert a new row there. At least I'm gonna start there.
Yeah.
But you know what? We haven't done any gaming in forever. But how about we do that? How about I hop on over to here and display my beautiful hair? Ah, whatever. And fix some things. How do I do this? Yes, that's correct. Okay, fine. Magnificent. Flowing locks of hair. Sure. Okay, we'll say that. First off, I need to update my streaming thing before people get angry at me. Also, why is this not working?
Cooperate with me, goddammit.
Yep. There we go. And now comes the challenge. This is never gonna work, but I'm gonna try, goddammit. I'm gonna need to fetch a thing though, because I won't be able to see chat while I do this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let you YouTube people off the hook, and I will see you in the next one.